friend of hers, Sarah.
Two lawyers in bed together.
Anyway, Sean is like the perfect gentleman.
Just like him because he orders appetizers.
Hey, I always said I would never marry a guy unless he orders appetizers. It is a true reflection of his lifestyle. No! I can't, you know, this whole nice guy thing is just, it's too much for me, you know, it's just too personal. You know what? I mean, I haven't even been to a club since me and Keith broke up.
But that was 3 months ago.
All right, there's three guys, right? Rick, Sean, and Mike. Is there a fourth?
There is and there isn't.
Is he hot?
Oh no, it's Trent.
Oh.